Hello student, welcome to Vashtek channel. This is Vasant Naik from Vashtek channel. So today I am going to teach you how to add 5 words assembly language program to add 5 words. As I said in my previous video, we have seen how to add 5 bytes. The program is similar to that only. Only thing is here instead of byte we are taking words. Word means 16-bit data. In the earlier program, we have seen 8-bit data. So starting with the title. You can write title, the purpose to add 4 words or 5 words of data, followed by dot model small and dot stack 64. Dot model small indicates you are using one code segment and one data segment. Dot stack 64 indicates 64 bytes of data is assigned for stack. Dot data indicates the starting of the data segment where you can define data. So first I define array. So the name of the array I will give here, data underscore in, which is a type of DW. That means this array will take 2 locations to store this address. This array will take 16-bit data or 2 memory locations to store this particular data. 2 memory location, that is the meaning of that one. So like that we have 1, 2, 3, 4 data items are here, followed by ORG10H. That means I want to store the result at in a location named sum at offset address 10. And that location is once again of type DW. That means location also will take 2 memory location and that is not initialized. So now the code segment. The starting line is not required. You can directly start the initialization. Initialization means you are going to copy the data segment address into data segment register, which you can't do directly. That's why you will copy that one data segment address to first AX register. From AX register, you will copy to data segment register. So please remember, segment and segment registers are different. Segment is in memory. Memory is divided into different blocks, that is called a segment. That starting address of the data segment you have to copy into data segment register in microprocessor. That is done by these 2 statements. And these 2 statements are called as initialization. After that, you will take the counter CX is equal to 04. Now you take the data in this arrays, starting address of the array, NDI. You take one more register. This time I am not taking AL, I will take one more register, BX. And I will add the content, see here, DI contains offset. So now DI with bracket, which indicates address, and content of this address is copied to BX. What is there in DI? Offset address of data in. Now, bracket, that is followed by bracket. That means content of that address is copied to BX. That means first element is added to BX. Initially, we made BX is equal to 0. The first element is added to BX. Then increment DI and DI 2 times because it is a word. So you know our memory will store 8-bit data. Your data here is stored something like this. Initially it will store 4D, lower bytes in the lower address and higher bytes in the higher address, 2, 3. Then next one is E6 and 1D, something like this it will store. That means each data will take 2 locations, right? That's why to go to next element data item, this is our first data item here. This is our first data item. To go to next data item, you have to increment 2 times. Then decrement the counter. Check whether the counter reached 0 or not. If it is not 0, repeat the loop. Finally, I want to copy the result to some location. Where is the result is stored? Result is now in BX. So first, to copy into sum, take the address of the sum by using offset in SI. So listen here. So So what I will do is I will take the offset address of the sum, offset address of the sum in SI. Then I know the final values in BI X. I will copy that to the content of that address. I will copy that to content of that address S. Content of that address means this location. Then I will call DOS interrupts in 21H. Followed with the MOVEH, 4CH function to return to the operating system. So this is one more program to add 5 volts.